I grew up in Moscow. My parents brought me to the soccer team, but I wasn't old enough to make it, so my mom didn't like it that coach said he's not old enough, so he had to wait another year. So my mom decided to bring me to the hockey team, and I just loved it since day one. When the Detroit won the Stanley Cup, and it was all over the newspapers, so I was looking at it every time, and wanted to one day have the same feeling that they had. Steve Yzerman, being able to play for him and being able to just talk to him, it's just, it's special. I'm just trying to do my best. My first NHL game, 10 minutes before a game, it was really tough to not step on the ice because, you know, your legs start feeling heavy. Fortunately, I scored a first shift in the first shot. So after that, I didn't want to play anymore. I was like, I'm all set. I'm done, boys. So that's kind of a great memory, and that was definitely a special moment. The city is great. I like the weather. I like the everything is close wherever you live. The fans are really passionate to the hockey here, and it's actually, I think, became a really hockey city. We appreciate it. Every game they come, and it's going to be special to bring the cup into the city, and it's been a long time, and I think they deserve it. I think everybody in the city deserves it, and we're going to do our best. We're a young team, but at the same time, we have experience, and we're going to take game at a time and see how it goes, but hopefully it's going to be Stanley Cup this year, and we're going to have success.